Today we will be completing lesson 1-4. When after you hear the video, click the next button at the bottom of the screen to continue. Mr. Man had 25 students. Mrs. Man had 18 students. How many more students does Mrs. Man need to get to 25? 18. So the problem is 18 plus what equals 25? Type the answer in the comments down below. And then type how many more students